I bet we'll find some ingredients around here.